But the reason that this seahorse species is endangered is through habitat loss. So the loss of things like seagrasses and soft corals. So the seahorse hotels, we place out into the wild, and that over time they will accumulate lots of natural growth, including sponges and algae, and become a suitable habitat for all the seahorses, replacing that habitat that's been lost or degraded in the past. So the hotels are made out of metal, but over time they accumulate with the natural marine biofouling. So the metal will eventually corrode away, and essentially it'll leave behind a small semi-natural reef, and this will allow the seahorses to inhabit it into the future.